The new museum structures in three parts, starting from the first one, the timeline, that talks about the products, the beauty, that talks about the car, the extreme car design, the research of it, the aerodynamic, and the speed, that is Alfa Romeo Real Soul. In the middle of the museum, there is something very particular called DNA that represents actually Alfa Romeo's DNA and the sections in which the museum is actually divided. Representative cars of the timeline, the first section, is definitely the 24HP that was the first car created. It could already reach in 1910 100 km per hour, and it was presented in a smaller size too, called the 15HP.